Press start and D to be on the desktop. Start and D together.